What's up, everybody? It's your boy Marquise, and that was probably loud. I'm sorry. That was probably really loud. Sorry for your eardrums. I'll probably tune that part down, because I know how to do that now. But anyway, enough of that. NF returned. I've been hearing a lot about this song, man. A lot of people have been saying he's been taking shots at M. A lot of people saying this has nothing to do with M. A lot of people say that this is like he just addressing some things, you know, just addressing M and some other artists. I don't know. You can't take people's word for it over the internet. You can't always take just take everybody's word for it. You gotta listen to it for yourself. So we're gonna check it out. I'm just give my opinion. What I say is not going to be facts. It is not the Bible. It is not written in stone. I just listen to stuff and give my opinion off the spot. So let's go.
What is perfect, not me, I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal.
Yo, we gonna bring that back. That is why I really like NF, bro. You hear so much of these other artists nowadays. Like nowadays, it's the way of the game to hype yourself up. That is so much people music, whether they professional, mainstream, whether they YouTube artists, just 90% of the people just put themselves on this goddamn pedestal. Like, God this, God that, the best at this, the best at that. I literally seen a dude react to one of his own damn songs and hype his damn self up. Like, I'm just sick of that shit. I'm so sick of that shit. Like, who reacts to their own songs to hype their self up? Like, but see, you don't get that from NF. NF points out his flaws. He points out his flaws. Like, he definitely, you know, talk himself up here and there. But that's not, bro, you hear him point out more of his flaws than anybody else will, bro. Way more of his flaws. Like, just listen to that one line, bro. He said he know he not perfect. He said what he is and what he believe create goals that he can't reach, bro. So he already know he's setting high standards for himself that he can't reach it. I think, personally, me, he already reached them. He just haven't realized because he always, you know, second guessing himself. You feel me? But that's what I like about it. That's what makes me, when I listen, like, when I personally listen to NF, I'm like, I can relate to this dude because it doesn't feel like I'm listening to, like, this millionaire rapper. Even though he is a millionaire rapper, but it doesn't feel like I'm listening to this millionaire rapper who got gold chains and rapping about how rich he is and how many bitches he got and blah, 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 blah. He just keep the shit real. So I love the way he started that off. Let's go.
What is perfect, not me, I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet relieved. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm in
That hammock part was live. He said, you know, bring your hammock, try to hang with me, top down your tree. That part was live. But, come on, he said he mopped the floors with MCs, bro. He can't start to think that, hey, that was clean. No pun intended. That was clean. Oh, man. Hey, let's bring that back. That was clean.
what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet relieved. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm in amateurs, what you think? So you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happens, you step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream.
Okay, he kind of coming with it. Right now, he ain't. I haven't heard him, you know, just... He haven't addressed anything yet. But he coming with it. He said, I dislocate both of your feet. Not too graphic, but neither is not PG, bro. So he said, I won't get too violent. But I ain't rated G. Like you know, you ain't finna get that... You ain't finna get the kids Disney stuff. But you about to get this Avengers shit. You know, not too violent. You feel me? You see, I like that, cause he is a Christian guy, so he can't get too far. Let's go. I like that. Hold on. Let's bring that back.
Action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Rap aside, got aim at advertise. Don't matter you.
Rap aside, I am with what I advertise, bro. That brings me back to my beginning statement. That is why I like NF. He is what he say he is, bro. He's not a pretender. He's not a phony. He's not one of those things that say he's 100% real juice, but come to find out, it's only 10% of juice in the actual fucking carton. No, he exactly what he tell you he is. That's what he is. Let's go.
What if we lived and we have to die? You might hate it, but you can't deny. See, everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. It's so game, but I vandalize. And I do what you fantasize. And took a vision of my dreams and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize. These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounding. Got something for you thinking you might run circles around me. Yeah.
Hey, we're gonna bring that back. Hold on, that was clean.
But I vandalize it, I do what you fantasize. And took a vision of my dreams and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it. These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounding. Got something for you thinking you might run circles around me. Yeah.
Bruh. In a lot of his songs, he always switch up the flow. He always switch up the flow. Like, if you actually hear it, it kind of changed a little bit, like, throughout the song. Not all of his songs. You know, I'm not saying he always do it, but in a lot of his songs, he do it. And I just found that, like, just a way to keep the listener, like, interested. Interested in a song. I don't know if I said that right, whatever.
Ain't this all I ever wanted? That's a fact, no, that's a lie, no, I'm confused, yeah. I got problems, what's the use, yeah? Let's be honest, screws are loose, I need them tightened, not amused, yeah. Look what I did, brought you something, hope you like it. So precise, the flow tonight is so productive, stop you whining. Back in style like I was vinyl, I make songs and they go viral. Something's off if I go idle, been so long, yeah, okay, I know. Take your shoes off, you're in my home, you got fans, but not like I do. Yeah.
Okay, so now he sound like he more talking to somebody, because he said, you know, you got fans, but not like I do. You in my house now, you know. No, he said, like, you know, take off your shoes. You in my house now, blah blah blah. Now he feel like more of like he addresses somebody. He talks to somebody. He ain't name dropping, but you can kind of hear it in the lyrics though. Let's continue.
I try to be, can't contain what's inside of me. They don't like the sight of me cause I lack in compliancy. I question what I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring, I'll decide when I think it's my time to leave. Yeah, cause they won't retire me, it inspires me to be inspiring. When I'm low, I feel like I'm spiraling. Pushing forward, look, I can't ignore it. There ain't no I in team, but drop the TNA. Sometimes if I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. No defeat, notably, but I have it right if you're quoting me. Write my name on your hit list, it might be the last time you wrote something. Rip that.
Write my name on your hit list, that might be the last time you wrote something. Now, If I was to say out of everything he, my personal opinion, if I was to take what he said so far, if anything was directed to M, it may have been that line. If anything was directed to M, it may have been that line. And that's my opinion because he, I just feel like out of everything he said, maybe that alone may have been directed to him. So let's go.
Cocky smile right off your face for thinking you're close to me. Grab a...
Hold on, let's bring it back real quick.
Right if you're quoting me. Write my name on your hit list. It might be the last time you wrote something. Rip that cocky smile right off your face for thinking you're close to me. Grab a can...
Rip that cocky... I don't know. Maybe he not talking to M because M ain't got no... I ain't never seen M smile happy. I don't know. M ain't got no weird cocky smile, bro. So maybe he not. Maybe he not addressing M at all. I don't know. Let's go.
The gasoline lighting all over your self-esteem. Selfishly watching y'all helplessly pretend you're on my planet. Shoot you out of the sky like your punch. Line you a not landing gun. Jamming, reaching your mouth and rip out your tongue. After tongue, lashing. I hand them out like pamphlets in church. Pastors, show up to my funeral wearing all black and what's happening. I look around and wonder where my fans at. Oh Lord, they know me so well. They know I'm not in that casket. Trash bag is probably buried somewhere full of my ashes. Music superb, playing with words, play with my nerves. They gonna have a list.
Hey, that was actually clean. He said, you know, where are my fans at? They know I'm not in that casket. Oh, let's bring that back. Let's bring that back.
Pamphlets in church, pastors, show up to my funeral wearing all black and what's happening. I look around and wonder where my fans at. Oh Lord, they know me so well. They know I'm not in that casket. Trash bag is probably buried somewhere full of my ashes. Music superb, playing.
So if that, like, I don't know, maybe I'm, this is about to be a reach. Maybe I'm reaching. File on the court, Marquise reaching on this one. But could that be because a lot of people say that M killed him? Like, and, you know, like, oh, he you know, everybody he dissed in Kamikaze, he killed them, blah, 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 you know, this, and that. Which I personally think Kamikaze was fucking amazing. Don't get me wrong. Like, I'm a huge Eminem fan. Favorite rapper. Not taking shit away from M. But a lot of people have been saying that, you know, a lot of people say when that album came out, he killed everybody on the album, blah, blah, blah. So he's saying, you know, in a reference, like, my fans know that I'm not dead. My fans know I'm not in that casket. They know I ain't dead. They know that ain't affect me. Like I said, I could be reaching on that. So, yeah, following the play. So let's go.
With words, play with my nerves. They gonna have a list of issues long as my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed. Stare at the earth like this is not the place I was birthed. I'm generic, you sure? Oh, they think I'm very reserved. Till I open up on the beat like all my therapy work. I don't care what you heard. Real scary, carry the verse while I'm wearing my merch, stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe. Nah, I like to actually work. This life's so unpredictable, it just keeps pitching me curves. I take a swing. I hate the things that make me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently been waiting, please. I think it's time for my turn. My expertise are melodies. They talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be. Eventually, someday they'll see what I'm worth. I cross my I's and dot my T's. It makes no sense, but I've learned. No more to you is not to me. The outcast finally returns.
Returns. Returns. Returns. Okay. Okay. Hey, that was clean. Now, my final opinion, do I think that was... It wasn't a diss track. It was probably him just addressing some shit. Maybe he had other artists that dissed him along with him, and he was just addressing, you know, maybe some stuff was directed to him. Maybe some stuff was also probably directed to other people. I don't think it was a full diss track on him. I know that he mentioned, you know, a lot of other people mentioned, too, that M is one of his idols. But, I mean, M was one of MGK idols, too, and they had a diss track. So, we don't know what happened in the future. What I think should happen, what I think that would be better than a diss track on each other, is a collab song. Now, I know NF with the Christian label and everything like that, and I don't know if they'll Let him do a song. What NF? Because goddamn that guy mouth. But I don't know if they could work something out to where they can do a song together. That would be amazing, man. I'm telling you, that would cure. Oh my god, everything, cancer, world hunger, pollution, restore our ozone layer. All the turtles will be saved. All of the turtles, people. I know y'all want to save the turtles. Get NF and M on a song together, and that will save all of the turtles and on this planet, on the next planet. All the turtles on every planet will be saved, people. But y'all let me know what y'all think about... tongue-tied. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about that song. Till next time. Peace.